to the Tube Olympics, where we have three events, four contenders. We have the events that we have is javelin, swimming and hurdles. And now I'm going to pass it on to Orange Potato, the best interviewer ever.
Hello! Today I'm here with Ben the Oblivious Cheese Nibbler. How many times do you put your mushroom a day?
69.
Oh my god, where did that come from? Who is Joe?
I don't know.
Go mama.
Hello darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
How many clouds do you lick? Ah, way too much.
Bruh.
Yo! I don't know what that was, but how many people do I like your gachi today?
Same.
Okay.
Hi, I'm here with Amy, Mrs. Mushroom. Do you like pineapple and pizza?
No.
Hello and welcome to the podcast I Like Cheese and Nibbles. I am here today with Bohdi, Brody, aka Cornelius the First, 69th. Have you ever, ever eaten a cherry pepper?
No, sorry.
I'm lonely again.
Thank you, Orange Potato. So, our first four contenders are going to compete at swimming.
Sure.
And we're back. Now, sadly, one of our contenders have gone, but we have three left. And after this, we'll have a short break and we'll meet you on the track. Ooh.